Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Prototype 2. It's Guillermo here, and we're going to continue on our prototype story. So we left off finishing the mad scientist. We finished off trying one of the events, and I failed horribly at it. So I'm just getting used to the new activities, you know. I'm too used to the movement and the other activities that I've been doing from Prototype 1, so, you know, it's just, you know, getting an understanding of how my powers work, and, making sure that I utilize it and then get some gold medals on events. So, with that being said, I'm curious about this event. Maybe it's just me. I want to see what this box event is about. Alright, let's see. Recovery. Alright. City salvage. Weave through the Yellow Zone Towers, Bridge, and Stadium before finishing at the church. Also, it's like movement. Let's see if we could do this. Collect the mutagen from 18 containers. Ready? Set. Go. Which one I'm picking up? The red one? Alright. Let's do it. It's 5. Alright. That's 7 and 8. Just passing by here. Not causing any problems. Got 30 more seconds for gold. Alright, that was a little slowdown. Alright. Oh, come on, I can do this. Alright. Gold? Yes!
Hell fucking yeah!
That was a close one. 135.32. Had almost 8/10 of a second to lose. Alright, let's continue. Alright, exit. Whew, that had my heart racing for a bit. Alright, let's go do our mission. Alright. Did not mean to make that crater. But let's continue.
Sergeant Heller!
What's wrong, Doc?
It's the Orion Project. I've discovered the location of the proving ground.
Okay, Gramps.
Right away. If you move very quickly, you might be able to destroy the entire program.
Got it. Thanks, Doc.
Gramps, I don't need you to yell. You're making it very obvious. So it looks like City Field to me. I mean, maybe that's just me. But let's continue.
You mind telling me exactly what these proving grounds are for?
Those super soldiers you were fighting were only the first phase of the Orion Project. Phase 2 was to fuse the existing serum with DNA extracted from, well, from you.
What?
What?
Luckily, the samples were destroyed in the Orion facility, but they still had one successful Phase 2 soldier at the proving grounds.
Not for long.
Am I ready for this?
Hell of an operation they got going here.
Remember, your primary target is the Phase 2 Orion soldier. If you don't take him out, then Burke will be able to duplicate the soldier's DNA and continue his experiments.
Use a shield to counter some soldier's attack.
He'll be the first to go.
Okay.
Take my blood without asking, fuckers.
And I destroyed that.
We spotted Heller. Heller? No. Don't let him be the test subject.
Oh. Come on. Oh, hello. Thank you. Give me that extra evolution points. Who's a valid target? Who's a valid, Ow. Leave me alone. Okay, time. I can just take your thing.
If we lose that specimen, all of our work is for nothing. Kill the hostiles now!
Ow.
Got you on the ropes already.
Okay. Come here. Alright. Keep you on the floor for a second. Get you ready?
You think you're better than me?
Yeah, I gotta do.
Come on. Really? Come on. This has to be the limit. This has to be the limit. There we go. Yeah.
Jesus, he's still alive. Where's that goddamn Gentech?
Devastator acquired. Hella has gained the use of mass. Press X. Consuming biological targets increase Hella's mass bar. Hold out a Devastator triangle circle.
Biomass readings have spiked. Evacuation necessary.
Heller, what's going on over there?
I ate that Orion too, and then I exploded.
That's biomass expulsion technology. You might be able to replicate the effects if you consume more biomass.
Alright.
All my research.
Oh. Hi, buddies. Okay.
All Viper units, this is Red Crown. Suppression force is in position. Over.
Shit! The infected broke out of their cages. We're being overrun.
Viper 2, stay in position. Tango primary is not to leave the premises.
This bomb beam, bomb beam. Oh, ow. That hurt.
Quick fire on Tango primary, over. Viper 2 reporting, over. Kill that motherfucker!
Oh, grab him. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. There we go. There we go.
Taking the measure of his strength. Now I know exactly how to put him down.
Put him down? Dr. Koenig, what are you planning?
Oh, it's nothing to fret over. It's none of your concern, Commander. Don't try to think above your pay grade.
Dr. Koenig is backstabbing us now?
Koenig, I'm gonna gut you like a fucking trout.
Gotta get some fluids in my body. Throws a little dry. Okay. Evolution level 6. Cool. Alrighty. So. An air dash is gained. Health increased by 50%. Mass. Devastator or pack leader will not be interrupted by enemy attacks. That'd be good. Okay.
Koenig, you set me up.
Set you up? What are you talking about? I've been trying to help you.
Bullshit. You've been trying to get me killed. Now I'm gonna return the favor.
Sergeant, please. If you'll just come back to the lab, I'm sure I can explain whatever misconceptions you might have. Sergeant! Sergeant!
Yeah. You are gonna die. Oh, what is this? Another event? Why not? Let's try it out. Rampage. Final shootout. Confront the military in Black Watch in the Yellow Zone Stadium. Sure. Should be fun. Claws, destroy all targets. Alrighty. Oh. Seconds, that was way too quick. That was so close. Silver? Alright. Close, close, close. Man. So, I guess I'll continue. I'll continue this later. But it was that was a fun event. Couldn't get it done. I think what I was supposed to do was... what I was supposed to do was make sure to take out the helicopters. I think the helicopters gave me a big bonus. So throwing the items at the objects at the helicopters really would have helped out a lot. But I'm still trying it out. I'm sure my upgrades will help me out as well, because I know I could have utilized some extra power, some extra damage, so I'm not going to worry about it now. Because as you remember from our Prototype 1 gameplay, all the events got 100 times more easier once I got all my upgrades. All the movements became easier, all of the combat has been easier, so the glide ones have been massively easier. I got golds on the first try, so I'm not too worried about getting silver. I mean, getting a silver on my first try was actually quite impressive. Alrighty, let's keep it going. Oh, doctor. Natural selection.
Sergeant Heller, why are you so cross? Have I done something to offend you?
Drop the act, you lying sack of shit. You think you can play me like this?
Well, I think I already have.
Oh, what a lying, double-crossing bastard. Just use a shield.
More than this to kill me, Doc.
Oh, for pity's sake, these creeps are dropping like flies. Captain, ready the helicopter. Commander, right. I'll have your job if that asshole finds me.
Relax, Doc. Your location is top secret.
Sure it is. Until I eat your brain.
How do I grab onto this? There we go.
Holy shit! Target just whipped our toe off! Target just whipped our goddamn toe off!
Alright. Oh! Commander, code next location. That'd be nice, thank you.
Dr. Koenig, do you copy?
What is it, Commander?
Red Crown has established your fallback location if something goes foobar with Heller. You'll be set up at Base 7.
Ooh.
With additional security, I should hope.
You'll have to take that up with Colonel Rooks, Doctor.
Base 7, huh? Thinks he can hide from me?
Come here. Come here. Oh, what the? Alright, suplex you. Suplex you. Alright. There we go. Timing's off. Alright. Really? There we go. Alright. Now I can still learn. Alright, base 7 it is.
Let's see if I can smoke this fucker out of his hidey hole.
Alright, destroy the fuel tanks. Okay, where are my fuel tanks? Oh, okay. Need someone with a rocket launcher, preferably. Right, if you guys have rocket launchers, okay.
This is Rattler. We have a confirmed visual on the hostile. Approaching your group.
That's him! Tell her that your target! Kill him! All of you, kill him!
Come on, rip it out. Alright. There we go. Okay. Now what? Oh, now you want to run away? Sorry.
Why are we stopping, pilot?
It's because of your goddamn tinkering. It overloaded the weapons and nav systems.
Well, fix it, idiot.
Okay, I'm about to die. Alright. Go. There we go. Ow. No. What I wanted to do was grab the rocket launcher. Oh, this guy had APC had a thing.
Improving your defense systems. Just fly the fucking helicopter. Why are we stopping, pilot?
There we go. Finally. Oh, 2,000 explosions. What the heck?
What the fuck?
the heck?
I'm what you could have been. What you were supposed to be.
What the heck?
I'm going to prove that to Mercer. Prove he's mistaken about you. And when he sees how flawed you are, I'll be there watching while you die.
Oh.
Son of a bitch.
Okay, now I'm gonna fight him.
Laugh while you can.
You are lacking, Sergeant. A brute. An animal. Nothing.
Then I guess nothing's about to put you 6 feet under, Doc.
What do you even hope to prove here?
I don't want to prove anything. I just want
to. Oh, I need to understand his combo. No, I blocked. What are you talking about? Now let's try that again.
Laugh while you can.
You are lacking, Sergeant. A brute. An animal. You are nothing.
Then I guess nothing's about to put you 6 feet under, Doc.
What do you even hope to prove here?
I don't want
to
prove anything. I just want to fuck you up.
Okay, I need to understand that he...
What's wrong, fella? Can't catch up? A little out of shape, eh?
Save your breath, Colonel.
Oh, man.
You needed the screaming.
Man.
I could do this all damn day, Kurt. Only thing you're doing is stalling.
If you kill me, Mercer won't be pleased.
I'll worry about that after I've beaten you to death.
Who are you? Oh.
You want me to beg, Alan? Is that what you want?
I want you to shut up and die.
I must say, Dr. Mercer, recruiting the Evolve from within Gentech's ranks is a brilliant strategy. We're rocking through their power structure. Why, Sabrina Galloway is already in line for CFO.
Then follow her example, Koenig. I'll need everyone in place to do what needs to be done in the Green Zone.
Of course, sir.
Oh, so Alex Mercer's in on this the whole time.
Heller! You know I should kill you. I needed Koenig, and you just took him out, like swatting a fly.
Well, maybe you should have told me you had more of us running around. Not to mention some batshit insane mad scientist, motherfucker.
Well, now you know. We're in Gentech. We're in Blackwatch. Our eyes and ears are everywhere.
You're building an army.
And when there's enough of us, you and I will lead an attack that will wipe Blackwatch and Gentech off the face of the Earth.
And the virus.
What?
The virus goes too, right?
All of it.
I see it's a lie in there. There's a lie. I don't like him. Even though I played as him.
Not long now. Be ready.
Lying motherfucker. Father.
You need to come see me in the Green Zone. Athena's got some bad news.
So do I. Mercer's been feeding us a line of bullshit. He's up to something.
James, you do not know the half of it.
I'm on my way.
Alrighty. Are we good? The mad scientist. Alrighty. So let's go over to the father, or the priest. Oh, hello. Oh, okay. So, let me just open that up. Strike team inbound. Oh. I just want him. That's all I want. Okay. Sorry, doctor. I need you. Oh. There we go. Can I grab you? Thank you. Claws upgraded. Alright. Okay. Excuse me. You're in my way. You're really in my way. Excuse me. Just trying to get away. Thank you. There we go. That's all I wanted. Ooh, a black box nearby. Oh, no. More farther away. It's around here. There we are.
Radio transmission, 255 days ago.
Remain behind the barricades. If you pass the barricades, we will use deadly force.
Oh, fuck. Here they come.
We warned them. Engage! Engage!
Yeah. That's not good. Alrighty. Thank you guys for watching. If you like what you saw, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, definitely subscribe down below. Leave a comment on anything that has to do with Prototype 2. Before I leave, I do want to leave you with a Bible verse for today. Today's Bible verse comes from Revelations chapter 3, verse 20. It says, "Here I am, I stand at the door and knock. If anyone hears my voice and opens the door, I will come in and eat with that person, and they with me." This is the last book of the Bible. This is John, who's been exiled. And he has a revelation of the end times and how Jesus will come again. And part of, throughout the story, it's very deep in a lot of metaphors in the story or in the book. So definitely it takes a lot of digesting to understand the real story of it. So if I get this wrong, I do apologize. I'm still trying to understand it fully myself. But this is just Jesus mentioning that... when Jesus comes and appears to you, whether it be by your heart or an event or someone else coming to you, the metaphor is that he's knocking at your door for you to invite him into your heart. If you hear his voice, invite him, because he's trying to show you a better life and he's trying to save you from what is to happen in the end times. You want to be with Jesus in heaven and you want to rejoice it with him, celebrating his majesty in heaven. So when you hear his voice, answer the call, say, "Jesus, come into my heart, forgive me of my sins, and be with me, so I could rejoice with you in heaven." That's a simple prayer that you could do. And, definitely that will be enough for Jesus to forgive you of your sins and, be a part of your life. And also when you invite someone into your house, you offer them something to eat so they can eat with you. That's what Jesus wants to do. He wants to be a part of your life. He wants to be in your, you know, eating with you, being part of you, being a part of the family in your heart, right? And I think that's enough for the verse. I think there's not more much to say. So that's taking my verse again. That's Revelation chapter 3, verse 20. Again, if you like what you saw, give a video a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, definitely subscribe down below. Leave a comment on anything that has to do with Prototype 2. Like the video, share it with your friends, and I'll check you guys in the next Prototype 2 video. Check you guys later. Peace.